You are watching Kuhu TV, and I'm here with Katie Gallagher.
Hello, how are you?
Hello. How are you? Great to see you.
Yes, you too.
I thought you weren't going to be around today.
So did I, yeah. No such thing as a quiet weekend, because
no.
I got a call this morning to come on in, so I'm delighted to be in.
Great.
Because, you know, it's the town is completely different right now. It's like, it's all colour everywhere. It's great.
Yeah, and it's lovely for to be a local musician and to be able to take part in it.
Yeah, it's really good. It's nice. Because I always say this, but like I never usually get a chance to come into Longford because I'm always going around somewhere else. So I just love when I get to come home.
So what were you doing today? I missed you.
Today I was playing in the Marquee, and what was I doing this week for the crowd? I was the guest musician at the Windows publication.
Yeah.
And I was the guest musician at Ambrose Donnelly's art exhibition.
Which was Mother of Baby Homes.
Yeah, very intense. Yeah, I wrote a song for that now. So it was a very heavy evening. But I was so naive to the whole situation that it really opened my eyes to what was going on. But it's been a really cool week. Loads of stuff going on.
Brilliant.
Yeah.
And then you got to do the kids events today, which is really fun. They're all so excited.
I think the kids events are one of the best events to do, because if the kids don't like you, you know you're not doing well. So if they want
to tell you.
Exactly. Yes. But I know I'd be used to them with the teacher and everything. So I suppose it's all experience.
I always forget you're a teacher in real life. It's your grown up job.
An adult. Scary thought.
You were happy. Flat out. You did the Free Fringe Festival last weekend.
That was great.
Brilliant.
Really random.
Yeah.
I love it.
Yeah. And it's cool, you know, that's only over in our neighbours in Leitrim, and then the following weekend, Longford, and it's like, you know, the Midlands is coming alive.
That's it. Exactly, yeah. It was my first time in Leitrim, so I was delighted to be marking off another county off the list. Like, so it was really exciting. It was really different, so I loved it.
Cool. And what else do you have coming up?
So I'm here again tomorrow for the awards ceremony.
Oh, the Expression.
Yes, for the Expression Awards ceremony. Then that tomorrow, and then next bank holiday weekend is going to be mental. So I have the Lochree Monster Festival, and then I'm going straight to the Ballymahon Tidy Towns. They have an annual barbecue, so I'm at that then as well. And then on the Sunday, I'm in the Ballymore Country Festival, and then I'm in Potter's Athlone for a pub gig that night.
Wow.
So just everyone just keep giving me coffee. Every time you see me, just give me a coffee.
Yeah.
But I know I'm really I love being busy. I go mad. Ask my mother or anyone at home. I go crazy if I'm not busy.
Well, it's great that you're getting so much support within the county and within the local area.
Yeah.
The name is getting out there, and people are saying she's coming.
I'm delighted, and I've always been so nice, like, because at first it was, it's nice to play other places, but it's really nice to be home, and people would ask, oh, how's the music going, and oh, I heard this song or something. It's just really nice. It's really good to have the support.
Brilliant.
Got a body that talks and lies that sings. He's got a way with words, and baby, he's pulling you in. He's a man with foes, he's got a sense of you. He's a big red flag, sure, what can he do? He's got a way with words, and baby, he's pulling you in. You better get out and run. You'll be gone with the rising sun. You'll disappear into the night.